what does it mean that I know something? I mean, how does that reflect in the state of a physical object? I have this saying that I've coined some time ago, and that is, there is no information without representation. Of course, it's a take on there is no taxation without representation. And by that, what I mean is that information, which is in Shannon's theory and other places treated as something very abstract, having to do with symbols, etc., ultimately has to be written, represented in the state of a physical system, and that has consequences. And so that's sort of how information is represented in physics. But I think there is also a less explored avenue that goes the other direction. And Rolf Landauer coined a title which I think probably goes both ways, which is information is physical. The way quantum mechanics is constructed, when one tries to understand it, there is a feeling that there is a place where information and existence are somehow inseparable. So in classical physics, you had states which were out there, you could find them out, and the fact that you found out about them didn't change them. So the fact that you acquired information about these states was irrelevant for the states per se. They were there whether you knew about them or not. And this sort of separation of information and states existed in Newtonian dynamics. It actually broke down already before quantum mechanics. Because the moment you start talking about information in thermodynamics, turns out that having information does have physical consequences. You can extract work from physical objects depending on what you know about them, and thermodynamics has it, right? So thermodynamics, in some sense, had a premonition of the fact that information is not something about physics, that it already is a part of physics. And in quantum mechanics, this is much more in your face. It's really very obvious that these two things are there, and we don't really understand how they coexist. In classical physics, we were able to subdue Maxwell's demons and other places where information was sort of getting in the works. But in quantum mechanics, I think that level of understanding is still not yet there. It hasn't been reached. I think it will be. And I think it will surprise us. I think it will tell us new things, not just about information, but about how the world works. And, you know, to what extent information and existence are interweaved.